Jimmy McGill in Better Call Saul is an extremely hardworking but deeply undervalued and reluctantly troublesome lawyer. He works for $700 a case while exclusively sleeping in and finding cases at the back room of a nail salon that he calls an office. He takes good care of his brother, who rarely even seems to care about him. Despite his schemes often getting him in deep trouble with his loved ones and the law, there's a certain charm to his character, a brilliance in reasoning with society you can often respect as an audience member. Why is that? The character you see in Breaking Bad is not Jimmy McGill. He doesn't drive a white caddy, he doesn't wear flashy suits, and he doesn't work with international drug manufacturers. The character you normally see in Breaking Bad and Better Call Saul is seen working public defender cases as his only source of income while supporting his mentally ill brother, Chuck. The same brother being the guy who boxed Jimmy out of a company Chuck had large ties in, HHM. All because he was scared of his brother's success due to his prior lack of control and respect for the law. Even though Jimmy worked relentlessly from the beginning of the show. In Season 1, Episode 8, Jimmy is shown in a flashback working in the mailroom of HHM after receiving news that he had passed the bar exam. Jimmy McGill in the beginning of Better Call Saul is not the satirical character we see in Breaking Bad. He's shown in putting large sums of effort only to be outcasted and rejected. In that rejection, he uses these schemes as coping mechanisms and grandiose attempts at getting what he wants. For example, when Jimmy finds out about Chuck being the one who told HHM not to hire him, Jimmy quits being a lawyer and starts scamming hotel bars and people who he thinks deserve it. Jimmy became a lawyer for Chuck's approval, and now that he finds out it was all a lie, he completely relapses. When Jimmy McGill reluctantly becomes a lawyer again, taking a job at a real firm that his friend, love interest, and former co-worker at HHM, Kim, recommended him for, his morality has split into two entities, slipping Jimmy and Jimmy McGill. The problems of Jimmy McGill become simple to the mind of a scam artist, or so it seems, money being a major issue. The morality of things is exactly where you witness him struggling the most, trying to please all sides of self while staying straight and away from crime is reluctantly Jimmy McGill's biggest issue. Enter Saul Goodman, a fast-talking scumbag who couldn't care for anything but to see past morality and who Jimmy McGill truly saw himself as. Season 5 and 6 are easily where the show picks up the heaviest, Jimmy being at his worst in Season 5 and almost non-existent compared to his alter ego in Season 6. Saul uses cheap maneuvers and greasy schemes as much more than just a crutch for his issues, but similar to how a drug addict would use any drug.
You want to be a friend of the cartel?
Slowly becomes intolerant to his abiding by the rules and intoxicated by destroying them.
Time to get yourself a new motto. Just make money.